I grew up in a pretty small town in North Texas. It's about an hour west of Dallas, and it's called Weatherford. And the reason that I lived there was because my family started a Chinese slash Thai restaurant. So when we moved there, this was the first Asian restaurant in the whole county. So we were one of the, my family was one of the first Asian American families living in the town. So I was one of the only Asian American kids who went to my school. And it was pretty typical small town life. I feel like when you live in a small town, you're surrounded by storytellers, you're surrounded by stories, especially like being at the restaurant. People come in and everybody's so comfortable with each other. Everybody knows each other. So they're kind of sharing all of these things about their lives all the time. So I remember, like my uncles chatting with people and them sharing like stories of how long their families had been in the town and silly things that had happened to them. And then, of course, like the staff is always talking to the customers, like telling the same stories over and over again. And so, I mean, I feel like I was just surrounded by stories all the time. I definitely learned how to tell a joke being in growing up in the restaurant because the waiters, they love jokes. They loved like, customers would come in and they would tell jokes to them. So I would hear them give the joke many times. It was sort of like growing up in a stand-up comedy in a stand-up comedy hall, but a lot cleaner, like very clean humor, clean jokes. And just learned like how much something funny, how a fun story can really just brighten someone's day, make them smile, make them immediately connect with you.
For more author interviews, please visit readingrockets.org.